Yo, it's me, Dead Carpet, and this is Dead Carpet Energy Drink Review. Today I'm going to be reviewing the brand new Fruit Punch Rockstar Recovery. Aw, yeah.
This looks pretty weird, like a red rocket. LOL.
Really refreshing, very sweet.
If you can get past the taste, it's pretty good. I give this a 6 out of 10.
See you in more videos. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Peace out.
Boring, more like boring. I need new writers. The guy with the charisma of a bag of flowers, Dalton, aka Dead Carpet, YouTube's foremost monotone energy drink sommelier. He's made thousands of reviews about a broad spectrum of energy drinks, all while probably being on the spectrum. They average less than 50 views apiece, which is still more than all 6 seasons of Netflix The Ranch. Energy drinks are Adderall for people who think Starbucks is too fancy. They're strong, stupid, and try way too hard to be cool. Basically Gronkowski in liquid form. They taste like sweet tarts and battery acid in a big, bulky, brightly colored can that lets everyone know you're human garbage from a half a mile away. My favorite energy drink is this natural one I found called 8 to 10 full hours of sleep. They want you to think energy drinks are packed with rhino tusk and shark dick, but it's just caffeine for gamers and truckers who want to get f***ing amped up and sit on their asses all day grinding their teeth down to the root. So before Dalton's heart explodes, I'll have him use his wings to fly himself to Hollywood, where we get our energy from kombucha, cold brew crystals, wheatgrass shots, B12 injections, and the occasional 8-ball for this week's CeWEBrity Profile.
Welcome to Gassy Dan's Pump and Dump, your modern artisanal truck stop. Do you have a reservation with us today?
Reservation? I just wanted to fill up my rig on pump 4.
Okay, sir. We don't sell gas. We have charging stations, electric only. Maybe you should take your hick ass down to the Flying J. Dalton, big fan!
Hey.
You mind if I pick your brain for a second?
Yeah. Who knew Gassy Dan was comedy superstar Dan Tosh?
I know, it's pretty cool. A lot of celebrities own restaurants. I figured a truck stop was more appropriate for my fans. A salt of the earth. Real trashy people. Dalton, mm-hmm. Thank you for coming.
Thanks.
Where are you from?
I'm from Henrietta, Oklahoma.
What do you do for a day job?
I work at a glass place and distribution center. We label bottles and like resort them and check them.
That's why you care so much about the actual bottles. Mm-hmm. That's your profession.
Aw, yeah, look at that can. Very cool, very lit. Aw, yeah, look at that bottle. Aw, yeah.
You know what's funny is that you have kind of low energy, mm-hmm. yet you only review energy drinks.
Yeah?
That's a weird thing. Mm-hmm. Do you only drink the energy drinks for the videos, or do you drink them off the camera too?
I drink them for the videos and off the camera.
Okay, so you're drinking them a lot?
Sometimes when I'm at work, I'll drink one, and then when I get home, I'll drink one.
Why, when you get home?
Yeah, like after work.
That's too much energy.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't drink an energy drink, is your energy even lower?
No, it's about the same.
Are you immune to them at this point?
A little bit.
Do you think energy drinks taste good?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good. Has a weird taste to it, but still pretty good. Feel like I just want to chug the whole can right now.
How many videos have you made, Dalton?
I made over 2,000 videos, but only around 900 and something of them were energy drink reviews.
How often are you doing a video right now?
Well, I was doing them like weekly, but now there's been hardly any drinks for me to review.
Uh-huh.
So now I've been doing them like every 2 or 3 weeks.
We talk about your name, Dalton.
Yo, it's me, Dead Carpet, and this is Dead Carpet Energy Drink Reviews.
You go by Dead Carpet. Now, how did you come up with that name?
I just wanted a name that sounded cool to me and that was, like, easy to remember.
And you came up with Dead Carpet?
Yeah.
All right, you're laughing a little bit. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Is a live carpet available?
I just didn't pick that.
All right, Dead Carpet. Easy to remember and you like it.
Yeah.
Do you know where taurine originally comes from?
Think the bull?
It's ox bile.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how did they stumble across that ingredient?
I don't know.
What's your favorite energy drink of all time?
That's a hard one.
I'm sorry.
I really like the Pipeline Punch Juice Monster, and I also like the Rockstar Hardcore Apple.
Okay. What's the worst tasting energy drink?
There's this one beet-flavored energy drink I got at this one, like, natural marketplace.
Oh God, I'm already about to gag. I have to be a man and just do it.
It smelled really bad and it tasted really bad.
Beets are good for you, though. Mm-hmm. They also change the color of your poo. Mm-hmm. Just a heads up.
Yeah.
Okay, you already knew that. Mm. Behind you, if you look in there, have you reviewed every one of these?
I haven't had the Go Girl or the Reds.
We're gonna have to send you home with a couple Go Girls and Reds, because I'd like to see those videos. Kombucha.
Aw, yeah, kombucha.
A lot of people pronounce it kombucha, and they would be correct. First of all, that stuff tastes disgusting.
Yeah?
You said it tasted okay.
It's actually decent, but it's not that bad, but it's still a little bit bad.
Are you drinking more of it now?
Mm-hmm.
That was it?
Yeah.
What's your thoughts on water?
I think it's okay. It keeps you alive and stuff. It's healthy.
All right.
Are you worried all these energy drinks are destroying your sperm count?
Sometimes.
Yeah, you know what extends is. You know, makes your dick bigger, makes you more, maybe jacking off later.
You also make music. How's that going?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I don't care what you say. I'm not gonna stay. Seductress! Seductress!
Who are some of your musical influences?
Well, I really like Michael Jackson. And I really like Lady Gaga and Troye Sivan.
Why do you think Michael Jackson is still alive?
And this is my long-awaited series premiere of Michael Jackson Death Hoax Theory. This is episode number one.
This is episode number seven, number 13.
Well, on like his album cover, it said like alive on his lips, if you look close and zoom in.
And that's it? That's the reason?
Mm-hmm. Oh. And there are some other reasons too.
Oh, what were the other ones?
Well, there was this one guy named Peter Pan PYT. He had like his voice sounds similar to him.
Uh-huh.
And he created his Twitter account the day before he died.
That's suspicious.
Yeah.
How'd you come up with your signature sign-off?
Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Peace out. See you guys later. Peace out.
Well, I was watching this one other YouTuber's videos. He said, like, peace at the end of his videos, but I wanted to be a little bit different, so I said peace out.
And then did you do a double hit?
Yeah, it's like two hits and then peace.
Two hits and peace. Mm-hmm. It's pretty good.
Peace out.
The hacks over at 5-Hour Energy have been thinking too small. That's why I've created 55-Hour Energy. I've secretly been working with the Koreans on creating the most potent energy drink of all time. I just need your help with one secret ingredient.
What's that?
The most caffeinated substance known to man. Dalton's blood.
No thanks, I'm out of here. Peace out.
Harita Jita!
It's not a little bad, it's a lot bad. I'm not a fan, peace out.
Sadly, Gassy Dan's got shut down after the chocolatier was found Hershey kissing dudes in the bathroom.